Hey, what's up, guys? This is Shinigamasama. This is my first recording for Call of Duty Black Ops Team Deathmatch on Cracked. So this is a game I played earlier today. It's been about 2 weeks since I played.
Accomplished a mission at
so this is my first match of the day. And as you can tell, my favorite weapon is the AK-74. I like to use that weapon. And I might be a little quiet. I will be talking still. Right there, I thought the room was bigger, so I was wrong. Which does happen to me. Ooh, what is that? Yeah, I watched the kill cam wondering how the heck he got me. Which I have no idea how. Well, actually, I watched the kill cam and he got me really luckily. And throwing my grenade to see if he's still up there, hopefully. And nope. Curtain knifed.
Friendly spy plane inbound.
Oh, there's someone nearby. And also for this game, I pay attention to my radar a lot. The way I can know where my enemies are at.
Spy plane's in the air.
Now that my buddy just saved my life.
Napalm strike, waiting for your napalm.
Spray and pray.
Coming in.
Go, Nepal.
Where's the care package on the way?
So, yep, this is my first recording by myself. Friend of mine, I do. We do recordings together. His name's Night Shadow Song. Me and him are good friends. And I got shot in the back.
Friendly Cobra inbound.
Go, go, Canadian hamster! And I noticed that there's a guy back there hoping I could get him before he takes down my chopper. And I wasn't able to stop him in time. I don't think I was even able to find him. I had to make sure that was our SAM turret, because it would be good if it was an enemy SAM turret. And I get shot in the back. I really hate that.
A spy plane's in the air.
Yeah, I got him. And I get promoted. Yay! And I get noob tubed. I don't understand why Treyarch had to bring it to Black Ops. It's not even very good. And noob tube by the same guy. Time to go kill him and get payback. I am going to kill him.
Our spy plane's in the air.
As most people probably don't know, this is a recording. I mean, not recording, this is in theater mode. So you won't be able to see the kill cams or the final kill of the game.
Yeah, just between Call of Duty 4.
Spy plane ready for deployment.
Alright, right there I thought I was going to die. But I got really lucky, as I am really lucky in this game.
Planting Claymore! Planting Claymore!
Go, go, Claymore! So I'm hoping I get a kill with my Claymore, I'm hoping. See, I am 10-5 right now, doing pretty good so far. Yeah, I was hoping also that there were no enemies next to me, that way they didn't hear my character say planting Claymore. Because then they could just shoot the Claymore. And I wouldn't know, and I would have probably gotten knifed in the back or something. Where are the enemies? Where are they? Oh, there's one. Oh, and he got rooked. Oh, there's the YouTuber. Ooh, I almost died.
Cover me! Every load! Cobra on the way! Cobra on the way!
Time to get him! What?
Friendly care package on the way!
Where the heck did he go?
Friendly spy plane inbound.
Oh, there's an attack helicopter. And someone got a care package.
Napalm strike.
Oh, there you are. Go, go, napalm strike. Okay, not yet.
Our counter spy plane is in the air. Cobra standing by.
Yeah, attack helicopter. Booyah.
Cobra on the way. Cobra on the way.
And go, go, napalm strike. I don't remember if I got a kill with the napalm strike. I think I did. I do not remember if I did. I think I get at least one kill with my attack helicopter, I think. At least one kill. Yep, there's one kill.
We're close to victory. Hold the line.
Oh, and I got a kill with my Claymore, yeah! And I wasn't able to stop him from killing me. Darn. So, if I have any viewers, I will be getting my capture card on possibly Monday. I'm using my friend's capture card right now, Night Shadow Song. So, yep. Hopefully I get another kill with my Claymore. Looks like... nope. And we win the game.
We executed the mission perfectly.